Do you want to enter Adventurer Guild? Make sure you reach level 5 of the mines. Once you reach level 5 of the mines, you have to go to sleep, and the next day you will get a quest which tells you to kill 10 slimes. After you kill 10 slimes, you can then enter the Adventurers Guild, allowing you to buy a wooden blade to replace your rusty sword if you don't have anything better. And you have new friends, guy in the shopping and the wagon wheelchair rocking pony.